Look at this as he goes off. He's looking straight at the Everton fans there. They were letting him know that they're well aware of the history between the two football clubs, Liverpool and Everton, and he rather enjoyed it. He's been in that position a time or two. And his side are in the lead, looking good for Villa. How can Everton respond?